today I'm going to take a look at a riff. Not really a riff, but it's just a little piece of filler that Stevie Ray Vaughan played in the song Voodoo Chile by Jimi Hendrix. And no, it's not Voodoo Chile. If you're a little bit confused on that, you need to go online and look up why the song is named what it's named. But anyway, there gets to be a point in the song where Stevie's just playing a rhythm with double treble. And he plays some funky filler patterns that really make the difference in that song. Alright, so the first little piece of filler that he played was right down here. And it started with playing an open A flat and hammering on right away a whole step up. And then doing the same thing on the string above it. And then following that by, that starts by playing an open G flat here on the G string, hammering on a half step up to form the middle part of a G major, or an E flat major. So he would do this. Now, the only thing that's tricky is that because he was just so nasty on guitar, he would throw this in there. Almost as if he was taunting you to try and do it. Anyway, what you're doing there is instead of just doing a simple hammer-on on the second note, you're actually doing a hammer-on and hammer-off real quick. So when you play it at full speed, alright, now the second one is when he would get through the, he would slide up on the high E and slide back down on the low E and then play an open E flat and then immediately slide up here to the 7th fret on the G string and hammer on to the 9th fret. It's the same one that he would play at the beginning, except he's just doing a real fast hammer on and hammer off. Alright, so the rhythm pattern that he's playing around these is just the main rhythm pattern of Voodoo Chile. And it starts with, it's just the hit on the low E, E flat, followed by two rakes with all the strings muted, then a bend here on the 3rd fret on the low E string, up to the octave up on the D string, right here. And then he would throw that in there after it. Two hits after the low E, followed by this, followed by one hit, then followed by two hits on this chord right here. And then followed by a real quick. Right about this point that he would throw this in, or all right, have some fun with that.